everyone, welcome to Pandya's Viewpoint YouTube channel. I am your host Nilambuj Pandey. Today we will discuss about the best way to reduce our sugar level through yoga and meditation. I have prepared a very beautiful and informative video on this topic. Please keep watching this video till that end, and don't forget to like and subscribe this channel. So let's start this video.
Diabetes is a silent destroyer, not only altering metabolism, but also threatening organs like the kidneys, nerves, eyes, and more. Individuals living with diabetes are advised to steer clear of any form of stress, as it can spike blood sugar levels. Yoga and meditation serve as useful tools for stress management, promoting mental clarity and physical well-being. Living with high blood sugar can be challenging, but adopting a holistic approach to health management can be significantly beneficial. Step 1. Begin with breathing exercises. Deep rhythmic breathing can calm the mind and body, reducing stress hormones that can increase blood sugar levels. Step 2. Practice poses that promote blood circulation. Yoga poses like the downward facing dog, bridge pose, and the child's pose can enhance blood flow, particularly to the pancreas, improving its ability to produce insulin. Step 3. Incorporate meditation into your routine. Meditation, like yoga, can reduce stress levels, promoting a sense of calm and balance that can help regulate blood sugar. Step 4. Maintain consistency. Like any other health practice, consistency is key in yoga and meditation. Regular practice can lead to long-term benefits in managing blood sugar levels. Step 5. Keep a positive mindset. Yoga and meditation are not just about physical wellness, but also mental and emotional well-being. Maintaining a positive attitude can help manage stress levels, a key factor in controlling blood sugar levels. To summarize, managing diabetes requires a comprehensive approach, with stress management playing a crucial role. Yoga and meditation offer a natural, non-pharmacological method to control blood sugar levels by reducing stress, promoting blood circulation, and fostering a positive mindset. Incorporating these practices into your daily routine can contribute to better blood sugar control and overall well-being. Remember, it's not about the challenge at hand, but how you choose to respond to it. Embrace yoga and meditation as your allies in managing diabetes and experience the transformation they bring to your health journey.
Thank you for watching this channel till that end. We will meet soon in next video. Please like and subscribe. Thank you.